Coming up here on the CBS Evening News, we're watching three potential tropical storm systems ahead of the holiday weekend. We'll have the latest forecast and more news. That's coming up on the CBS Evening News.